Namaste parents. Hi dear children. Welcome back to language class.
We shall learn the phonograms with the materials. For that, I am going to take few picture cards. The first picture card is thumb. Thumb. When I say thumb, we listen to the sound th as the beginning sound where it is a phonogram. Th, a, m, b. Th, a, m, b. Thumb, where th is a phonogram. Children, wherever you see t and h together, you have to read it as th. The next picture card is cloth. Cloth, cloth. For that, the beginning sound that we listen is cl, the blend. Cl. The next sound after cl in the word cloth is a. And the last sound that we listen when I say cloth is th. Cloth, cloth. Here also we have T and H together and we read it as th. The next phonogram that I am going to take is w. For that, the picture card is whisk. Whisk. When I say whisk, the first sound that we listen is w. W. E. Sk. The blend. W. E. Sk. Whisk. Children, wherever you see W and H together, you have to read it as W. The next picture card is whip. W, E, P. Whip. The first sound that we listen is W, where we place W and H together. The next sound that we listen is E. W, E, P. Whip. W, E, P. Whip. So, we have learnt few consonant phonograms. Now we shall move on to the vowel phonograms. For that, I am taking the picture card. Can you recognize this picture, children? It is a coin. When I say coin, coin, the first sound that we listen is k. After k in the word coin, we listen to the sound oi, where we place o and I both together. O and I both together sounds as oi. Oi. You have to read it as oi. K, oi. And the last sound that we listen when I say coin is m. Coin, coin. Let us see one more picture. Coil. Coil, coil. The beginning sound that we listen is k. After k in the word coil, we listen to I sound, where we have to place O and I both together. K, I. And the last sound that we listen is l. Coil, coil. So O and I together makes I sound. I. O and I makes I. O and Y also makes I sound. In few words, we write OI for I sound. In few words, we write OY for I sound. We call them as homophones. The sound remains same, but we write different letters for the same sound. They are called as homophones. Let us see the words with OY as oi. The first picture is joystick. It is a joystick. When I say joystick, the first sound that we listen is J, J, oi, joy. Here in the word joy, we have to place OY for oi sound. After oi in the word joystick, the next sound that we listen is st, the blend. The next sound after st is e. And the last sound that we listen when I say joystick is k, where we place c and k both together. J, I, st, e, k, joystick. The next sound, the next picture card that I am going to take is toy. When I say toy, t, I, toy, the beginning sound that we listen is, the beginning sound that we listen is t. After t in the word toy, the next sound that we listen is I. T, I, toy. So dear parents, kindly help out your child to recognize the words with OI as I and OY as I. Help out the child to read the words. Now let us move on to the textbook activity. Namaste parents. Hi dear children. Welcome back to language class. In today's language class, we shall work with the language workbook. In the language workbook, open page number 19, where we have revision consonant phonograms. Write th, r, w and trace the words. Here in page number 19, we have an activity for th and w phonogram. Let us see what they are. Can you recognize the picture given? It is a path. P, A, Th. Trace P, A and the phonogram here to make or to complete the word is th. T and h together makes th. R, T and h together makes th. Whenever you read t and h together, you have to read it as th. P, A, Th. Path. Mouth. M, O and U together makes au. And th. M, out. Mouth. Fifth. F, E, F. Trace them. Th. Fifth. Visual. W. The phonogram which comes in the beginning is W. W and H together makes W sound. White. Children, this is white color. The phonogram which comes here is W. W and H makes W. Thrush. Thrush is a bird. T and H are letter T and H makes Th. Thrush. Whisk. W. The phonogram comes here is W. W and H makes W sound. Wheel. W. The phonogram here which we are going to use is W.
Once again, I'll read the words for you, children. Path, mouth, fifth, visual, white, thrush, whisk, and wheel. After completing this, let us move on to the next activities. Trace and read the words. Here we have few words to read. I'll read the words for you, children. You have to trace them and also read the words. Thank, thank. Moth, moth. Thin, thin. Think, think. Tenth, tenth. Width, width. Which, which. Whack, whack. When, when. The next activity is to unscramble and write the words. Here we have two words which we have to unscramble. The given words are jumbled. We have to write them in the proper way. The first word is bath. 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 The phonogram here which we have used is th. The next word is when. W. N. When. Here the phonogram is W. After completing this, we have one more activity to read the words. Cloth. Cloth. Thing. Thing. W. It. With. Thick. Thick. W. Is. Whiz. W. Im. Whim. W. If. Whiff. And W. Ip. Whip. After completing this, let us move on to page number 20.
In page number 20, we have an activity to write O-I-R-O-Y for I sound and trace the words. Here, we have the words for the homophones O-I and O-Y. Let us see what we have to write in each and every word. The first picture is oyster. When I say oyster, we have to write O-Y for I sound. Children, you have to trace the remaining letters. Oyster. Boil. When I say boil, boil. After b in the word boy, we write O-I for I sound. The next picture is toy. T-I, toy. Soil. S-I-L. Soil. You have to trace the remaining letters. The next picture is foil. In the word foil, the beginning sound is F. After F, we have to write O-I for I sound. Voyage. V-I. We write O-Y for I sound here. Voyage. The next picture is coil. K-I-L. Coil. Here we write O-I for I sound. Joystick. J-I. We write O-Y for I in the word joystick. After completing this activity, we have still more activities to do. Trace and read the words. Here we have the words for O-I and O-Y. Let us read and trace them. J-I, joy. K-I, koi. S-I, soy. Pl-I, ploy. A-L-I, alloy. N-joy. J-I, join. T-I, toil. Oink. Moist. Moist. Point. Point. Toilet. Toilet. After completing the tracing work, let us move on to one more activity we have to read the words. Here we have the words for OI and OY both. Let us read them. Enjoy. Annoy. Royal. Alloy. Employ, convoy, loyal, destroy. hoist, oil, toilet, coin, point, spoil, tabloid and avoid. Dear parents, as the concept taught in today's class is new for the child, kindly help out the child to read and complete the work. Thank you.